Can I get on next to him? Yes. I wanted to scan the console. Well. Target profile updated, Lord Agrolac priority elimination, extreme prejudice justified. This chamber contains a grand figurehead of the kind that might be found on ocean-going ships, but depicts a stylized Necron warrior. It must be a relic of Lord Agrolac, Admiral of Necron fleets. Well, fine. It's like, speculation, trophies captured by Void Admiral prior to Necron Slumber. Hypothesis logged. Prove or disprove. The cohort reaches a chamber containing several items on pedestals, held up as if for exhibition. They do not look like items of Necron design at all and appear to be from a variety of different species and cultures. That's kind of... The cohort begins to ransack the chamber and grab all exhibits from the pedestals. A loud wailing alarm sounds immediately and hidden micro-explosive projectors activate, spraying the chamber with burning shrapnel. The cohort flees, but not before they are showered with explosive fire. Might have not been worth it. Chance to learn of artifact exploit, observe, record. An inscribed seal on the wall of this chamber depicts the image of Lord Agrolac holding the artifact, a shining trapezohedron that Scavo described. Quick breakdown, imagery, hieroglyphics, runic symbols, accessing xenolinguistic cores, symbology partially translatable, translation process anticipation, pleasurable. Oh, we got a thing from that. But their readiness is just going up. More extra necrons. Yikes. I was tempted to go there and maybe do something, but I'll just do this. Because I think we would have been level 5 if that doesn't decrease the alert level. Wow. That was pretty nice. Prepare yourself, bro. Ah, not in range. Oh, you sniping piece of garbage. I did nothing. Oh, that was unexpected. What? Oh my goodness. Six piece. Ouchie. Oof. I mean, just reduce the movement, so it's not a big deal, really. Yes, well done. Can we flame both of them? Oh, wrong tech priest, but I can do this. Get burned. Machine spirit that sucker. I think he will die if he moves. aren't hers, doesn't it? Get this before reinforcements. Oh, dang it. Oh, dang it. How fast do they reanimate them? Immediately? So buddy. Ouchie. Mission complete. The cohort reaches the chamber in which the trapezohedron artifact is held on a raised dais. Carefully, they remove the artifact and transport it in a red shielded container back towards the tomb entrance. Finally, fruits of research born. Internal memory allocated. Research protocol enacted. Mission progress confirmed. Our mission is to ascertain any Necron threat and destroy it. Agreement. Gathering such knowledge certain to help overall mission. Conversation terminated. Forgiveness requested. Research commences immediately. I see how it be. Getting scary. Interesting. That's pretty cool. Yeah, surprisingly few things unlocked. I should say.